Very, very disappointing. I mean, coming up from Division 2 last year, we knew it was going to be tough coming up against, obviously, Korea, who have been relegated from the top five. And we were very confident in the cattle that we have on our side, and just showed in the field. We gave them a good run for their money. But the most heartbreaking thing is we were so close, and just crucial little errors that, if the ball or the bounce went our way, we could have easily won that game. And it just goes to show that we're not that far off. And I think we are definitely a good side, and we can, match it with all the top Asian sides. I mean, our goal was obviously to be in Division 1 3-4 years ago, when we said this is where we want to be. And now that we're here, we can see what type of sides are up here, and we've definitely got the class and the calibre of players to stay up here. And it was just unlucky that we couldn't beat Korea today, and just those little errors that, the bounce of the ball could have gone our way, and that game was ours for the taking. So that's why it hurts even more. We know that it was there for the taking. And just the little errors, and I know I keep harping on about it, but if we can fix those come Saturday, we want to really show the other top sides in Asia that we can match it with these other sides.